Conversations are how you communicate in Asana. They help you move work forward. Start conversations in Asana on any team, project, or task. When you want to communicate with an entire team, but not about a specific project or task, go to your team page to have a team conversation. Team pages are the hub for all team activity. Use team conversations in Asana instead of sending an email blast to a distribution list. All members of your team will be notified in their inbox. You may use team conversations for an overall weekly review, to announce a promotion or a new member to your team, or to update team members on cross-functional plans. At mention teammates and they will automatically become a follower of the conversation. All members of your team will see the new conversation in their inbox. Team members can opt in or out of further updates by following or unfollowing the conversation. When you want to have a conversation about multiple tasks or an entire project, start a project conversation. Use project conversations to ask open-ended questions, brainstorm ideas, or to make decisions that move multiple tasks forward. These conversations can be turned directly into actionable next steps. Just create a task. When you want to ask a question, provide context, or share an opinion about a task, have a conversation directly in the task details pane. This way, the communication about work is always visible to everyone involved, and you don't have to bounce between tools or views. When conversations are with your work in one place, your team will spend less time searching for context and information. You'll have more time to get work done.